Hi everyone, my name is Dylan and today I'd like to show you how easy it is to set up a beautiful on-brand link in bio with GoDaddy Studio. I'll take you through the process step by step so you can follow along and create your own. And if you do, please share the link with us in the comment section below when you're done. Okay, so you'll find the link in bio icon in the main menu at the bottom of your screen, and tapping this will take you to a startup screen where you can continue on to create your free link in bio page. The first decision you'll need to make is which template you'd like to use. Just like all of the thousands of others in the GoDaddy Studio app, these professionally designed templates put the structure in place, so all you really need to do is replace the image and text placeholders with your own content to customize it. Once you've selected a template, a logical starting point in the design process is to add your brand's logo to the page. Tapping this placeholder will take you directly to the logos folder within the app. I'm going to add a logo that I've previously designed and saved in GoDaddy Studio, but you can also add any image file if you have an existing logo saved on your device. Next up, let's add a headline to welcome our visitors with our brand's promise or slogan, something that defines our unique product or service. So the slickest cuts in town in this case. And down here we can add some additional text that describes our offering in a little more detail. So for this barbershop, I'll go for something like fades and shaves for the modern urban gentleman. Right now, a feature image is a crucial component of our design and it really sets the tone for your business. So let's tap this block and then you can use any of the images you have saved to your device or dip into the Unsplash library and explore hundreds of thousands of high quality, royalty-free photographs. Don't forget you can always use GoDaddy Studio's image editing tools, filters and graphics to pre-create your imagery that is much more unique and aligned with your brand's style. Now onto the heart of our link in bio, which is the links menu. It's as easy as tapping on the buttons, replacing the text, and adding your URL. So let's start with a link to our website, and then one to an online booking form to make appointments. Now this template has two buttons, but I can easily add up to 10 more by simply tapping this plus icon. So let's also include a link to our latest tutorial on YouTube. And then finally, a chance to check out our new lookbook of styles for this season. You'll notice that I haven't added any links to my other social platforms yet. That's because there is a dedicated row for social icons underneath the links menu where you can link customers to all of your social channels. Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter are the defaults, but if you tap this plus icon, you'll see options for all the other big ones like TikTok, Snapchat, Pinterest, Discord, Spotify, and plenty others. Now keep in mind that this template is made of layers like most of our design templates, which means you can tap the sandwich icon at the top of your screen to access the layers view. Here you can drag different elements of your design around and reshuffle the layout to customize your design even further. I'm going to revert to the original by tapping the undo button at the top left of the screen, which is always there to let you take a step back in time during the design process. All right, let's shift focus to this big plus icon right at the bottom of the screen where it says add, and that gives us the option to add a background to our page. This can either be an image, again, dipping into your images, Unsplash, or perhaps creating unique wallpaper design in GoDaddy Studio and saving it to your device. A cleaner option might be to use a standard color block. If you select this option, it'll open up the full palette for this template, so you can use a color that works within this considered design. Once you've chosen this, you can then set about editing the colors of any other elements, like the text and the blocks behind them. Now, finding the ideal color combination for your page can take some time, especially if you want to veer away from the template and try out your own color schemes. So let's tap on the color palette tool at the bottom left of screen. And then if I simply tap on the palette I'm using, it cycles through different options and all I need to do is stop tapping once I see the perfect one. But of course, you're not restricted to the original palette. If you have your brand's unique color palette already saved in GoDaddy Studio, it'll appear in this tray and the process is exactly the same. Keep tapping until you find the perfect combination for you. Now we also have a selection of palettes curated according to styles like modern, classic, bold, elegant, playful, retro, and so on. And then one really cool thing to try out is using the color palette tool to automatically create a palette from the colors of your feature image. And then you can tap through variations of this. Now I'm going to opt for this option today because it's the easiest way to guarantee visual harmony across the entire design. And it just looks really good to me and it feels like my brand. Okay, so one final check and we are ready to publish our link in bio page, which you'll do by tapping the export icon at the top right of your screen. At this point, you get to select your unique URL, tap publish, wait a couple of seconds, and voila, your brand's unique mobile homepage is now live on the web and ready to share on all your social profiles. Copy the URL to start pasting it everywhere, including the comments section below. And that's all there is to it. So try it out for yourself right now for free by downloading the GoDaddy Studio app. All the links you need are in the description below. Please subscribe to this channel if you want to keep learning about GoDaddy Studio. Thanks so much for watching. I will see you next time.